sorry to hear about what happened to you. I was trying to be nice, there was no need to be true. I saw your picture pop up on my timeline today, knowing if I ignored it, it would just go away. Now your girlfriend, she writes, she can't believe that you're gone. What I find harder to believe is how you ever found one. But underneath all her drama and all of the grief, I've a feeling she and I share the same sense of relief. Every time I get off at that underground stop, would you believe all of the decades later, part of me still sees you there, looking down from the top of the escalator. Someone introduced me to you. There was nothing in your eyes, no, I don't think you knew that the last time we met, you were holding a knife. Chased me down the upward escalator, running for my life. Now every time I get off at that underground stop, would you believe all those decades later, part of me still sees you there, looking down from the top of the escalator. To the open air at the other end of the station, they turn off half the street lights, and that meant midnight. Unsuitable at last.